Right, I'm gonna need this. By the way, this is such a treat, and I'll tell you why. Many reasons, but among them in my head is the fact that my first day on the East Coast in the fall of 2008 was the first day that I met Leslie Azner Nomak. Who is related to my family by means of things that you only hear about in comedies. She is my father's old band manager's sister. True story. And at the time, the only soul that I knew on the East Coast. So I said, Leslie, you've not met me, but I'm a really good person. I'm going to school at Emerson for a master's degree in theater education. Can I live with you, please? And she's like, Scott Bradley's daughter? Well, sure. And it was love at first sight. And when I arrived at her house, I took the commuter rail up here with all my bags, and I got to her house. And she was having a weenie roast.
Yeah! Oh, yes.
You were there, I knew I recognized you. And Sue was there, you were there. There were like all you people, you were here. My first day on the East Coast, so this is a very special circular moment for me, and I really appreciate all being here.
Let's do something musical.
Shall we?
So,
are we Sugar-free?
Yeah, oh gosh, that's what I meant to say.
Let's do Sugar-free.
Sugar-free actually won the vote of, you know, the last month that we were doing voting ballots. Sugar-free won. In fact, it won mostly because I finished the song and this woman in the audience stood up and go, that one! So I apologize in advance if anyone is faint of heart with strong language.
I don't have anybody come here.
Who the fuck would that be?
I know I like to.
Yeah, Lisa Smith, right.
I know if people have their younger kids at my shows, I'm like, parents, I just rely on you to have conversations with their children, if they have questions after my show.